this is Student Affairs Liv coming at you live. Today is Friday, October 3rd, and I'll be telling you guys what's going on within the week. First of all, thank you very much for coming to Black and White Ball. I hope you all had a great time because I know we did.
Oh, hi! Welcome to the MCAT Student Affairs Liv. Today we're reporting from the mailroom. So what services do they offer?
In the MCAT mailroom, we offer FedEx shipping, USPS shipping, international shipping, shipping quotes and rates, package alerts and emails, and free fax machine use 10 to 5 on Monday through Friday.
Thank you, mailroom Elena!
Tonight, we have multiple gallery showings, the first one being the Jerome Fellowship Exhibition. Works by the recipients of the Jerome Fellowship in the main gallery at 6 p.m. to 9 p.m. We also have the Joseph Loeffler Arsenal Democracy in Gallery 148, featuring a series of photographs by a current MCAT student. And that's also at 6 to 8 p.m. There's also another reception called In Another Voice. It features 14 recent MFA graduates that present their work that calls attention to their own experience and their experiences with others. That's also going on at 6 to 8 p.m. on the second floor by the Skywalk.
Hey, this is Chase. I'm just here to talk to you about 24-Hour Comics Day, which is happening in M109, October 4th, which is tomorrow. It's going to be a great event. We have always had 24-Hour Comics Day as long as I can remember being here, and it's always a great time to just hang out with your friends, draw a bunch of comics, do a lot of things you've never tried before, and it's always a really good time, especially the feeling of victory when you've gone through 24 pages of comics in 24 hours. So I hope to see you there. Anyone can come, it's not just comics nerds, so I'll see you there.
On tomorrow, Saturday, October 4th, at 12:30, we have the Fall Art Tour. MCAD can take you to the MCAD pop-up exhibition at the People's Gallery, and we'll shuttle you back at MCAD around 4:45. On Tuesday, October 7th, Theater Club has auditions at noon in Morrison 109, auditions for Shakespeare's 12th Night. So be there if you want to do that.
Hey, so on Wednesday, October 8th, there will be a gallery show here in the library. 6 to 8 p.m. There's going to be good food. There's going to be cards. Lots of cards. We'll be giving some of these away to winners. We'll be playing poker games and go fish in Egyptian war. So come join us. Good food and games. See you there.
Thank you for watching.
Thanks for watching Student Affairs.
Liv, please stop by if you have any questions or need any help.
Bye.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Jeez. My teammate died like right away. Oh wait, no talking.
Oh.